truly big night of football here ahead of us. Always is when this competition is in town.
Well, we're at the stage, Peter, where the dream becomes believable. The stage of the season when everything takes on a tougher, more pressurised edge. When you want to win all you can, but you might have to settle for one. This would be worth settling for, believe me. Hasn't disappointed. Immense in terms of shot stopping, we know that. But I think his distribution.
It's Salah!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
Cleared away. He's shifting through the gears here. Now it's Havertz. Here's the ball, and a header! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Aubameyang certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Looking for the runner. Decent try.
Aubameyang did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Robertson looking to penetrate opposition lines. Climbs up big! Harmlessly behind. Diaz threads one in. Now it's Jones.
Massive leap! It's a goal! And that is the goal we've all been yearning for. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Picked out brilliantly.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, that is rather wayward. All you'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game...
It's Jordan Henderson! And that would have been game, set and match.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Can he finish? It's in!
And this is getting better and better. Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
the referee brings it to a close.